You're the veteran of hockey-wise at this point. This is you've been there since the beginning. How are you enjoying this third season?
I like it. I think that this season has been very emotional for Brennan and I because obviously with his career, I don't think we're where he thought he would have been at this point of the year. But I think that in the end of the day, Germany was amazing, and I think he really enjoys himself over there. And I don't know, it's just, I think that with Hockey Wives, what is fun is to follow the whole process and see what we've been through all the way from like free agency to the moment he called me to tell me that he was going to Germany.
Well, and I mean, that's it, because you have a big career, which not necessarily every wife, girlfriend has, and that's obviously difficult. And I mean, it must be almost kind of strange, like your career is really booming and he's having a lot of difficulty.
I mean, he's doing good now. I think that going to Europe was the right decision and he feels really good about himself over there. But obviously it's an additional challenge when you decide to accomplish yourself and pursue your dream in your career. I think we have a lot of respect for each other because of that, because we both feel accomplished in what we do, but I also feel like the worst person on the planet when he calls me and he's like depressed and all the guys have their girlfriends by their sides and he's by himself. So it's there's a lot of guilt that comes with it.
And it's how much of a toll does it take on the relationship to have that? It's got to be rough.
Well, it's never easy. And I don't think I would date anybody else and it would be any different. I mean, every single relationship is always hard. It's not because my boyfriend plays hockey that it's harder, but it's our challenges and we're trying to find the best way to deal with it. But I'm not gonna lie to you, there's a lot of nights that I call him and I'm bawling my eyes out. I'm like, I just wanna go and be with you. And you just can't, because I have contracts here and I just can't decide to leave. But at the same time, we're both happy. So when we're finally going to get to be with each other, I think we're going to be in a very happy place.
Great. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.